RVDE Roamer. Come in. Come in, RVDE Roamer. Damn it, RVDE!
Mac, is that you? The hell are you talking about?
Never mind that, son. Just an old man being silly. Anyway, listen up. I ain't exactly got a roll call for the devil's hand, seeing how big they are, but there's an ox by the name of Andrew. Got some shithole up at the airplane cemetery.
Roger Wilco, Mac. I'm on my way. I remember muscles.
Who the fuck are you?
A man looking for Anvil. But all I see is this ugly chick with a ponytail.
You need to back the fuck off. Look, asshole, you're like everybody else here, always looking for drugs, thinking you're gonna find him here. I showed them, and I'll show you. Come here!
Oh! ass on your grave, Conway.
Ready to answer my question?
Yes, yes, please stop.
Where is Anvil?
He left an hour ago to see Carlos, you know, his dealer in San Alfonso. Why do you fucking want him, man?
Same reason I want all of you. Time to pay Carlos a visit.
What a fine piece of man you are. You look like you need some oiling. Wanna get greasy?
Business before pleasure, sweetheart. You know where I can find Carlos?
Try that way. Was he here? Dope there.
You Carlos? I'm interested in exchange of goods.
Right on, man. Right on. Lay it on me. Hey, hold up, boss. I know my weed from my weed, and this shit looks like Anvil stuff. You know?
As it so happens, I need to find Anvil. I'm looking for him. Ideas?
Last time I seen the big guy, he was going to the hotel for some action. It's across the street, behind the bar.
Thanks, man. See you around.
Suki Suki. Oh, wow.
I'm getting what I paid for.
Next. God damn it.
Shit! Hello? I don't ever recall seeing a woman fixing a truck before.
Well, you'd recall even less if I used this wrench on your head. What do you want?
I need to get into the building, but it's locked. There's a guy in there I need to speak to.
Yeah, well, it's the weekend, see? What's so important that it can't wait till Monday?
Best you don't know why. It's personal.
Look, I'll tell you what's personal. My idiot ex-husband works in that place, but while I'm stuck fixing trucks, he's off drinking with my money he stole from me.
How much did he take?
A couple of Jacksons and my mother's wedding ring. Can you believe that asshole?
You say he works in there?
So stupid, they made him a foreman.
So he'd probably have keys to the place?
Yeah. Of course, he always has them. You could get my ring, too.
Where is he?
Face down, wasted in my house, probably. Anurin Road. It's only in Dead End. Could show you on that pretty bike of yours.
Maybe you should let me go in and talk to him alone. You still seem pretty wound up about this guy.
A girl's got a right. But fine, you're right. Rough him up a little, will ya?